Like, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh.
This is the rhythm of the night.
So calm and relaxing. Can't wait to travel again.
By myself, talking to the
little dino, fam? You want me to get you a little dino? Okay, stop crying. I'll get you a little dino. Okay, you need to hold it so it doesn't fall anymore. What'd I tell you? I told you it was gonna fall.
What? What do you want, Mallory? You want me to open my legs? So you can lay down.
Oh my gosh. Good luck.
Look at this distinguished gentleman. Look at the way he is sitting. Yes, very distinguished. Mm-hmm, I see.
So my dog is an old man, I think. I think I accidentally adopted an old man. And so I guess if your dog is also an old man, I'd like to see him or her. Does this happen a lot? Do people accidentally adopt old people by accident? I mean, he's fine with eating dog food. He just likes to stare out the window, which is, again, you know, that's something old people do. I should have.
So here's a tutorial how to make a cake. You put the crunch on the bottom so that it doesn't stick to the pan.
Next step that you do is you put the chocolate on the bottom
as a layer of chocolate.
Now you evenly lay it around the cake. Once you make that even layer, you put a layer of fresh crunch on the bottom of the cake. Once that the crunch is on, you put an even layer of cold fudge. This is what's supposed to look like, and then you freeze it to top it off with vanilla. Then you just top it with vanilla with an even layer of vanilla on the top. Then you evenly scrape the ice cream on the top. And that's how you make a dairy cream cake.
El Pepe. El Pepe.